Hi everyone, I'm Sada Sayed and I'm extremely happy to support Animal Equality for the Love Veg campaign. And as a part of this campaign, I'm here to challenge you to try plant-based diet for 21 days. Today, I'll be talking about my journey. I was always an animal lover. So when I was a kid, I stopped consuming meat. I did not know the cruelty behind dairy industry. And it was only because of the resilient activism on social media by some of my friends who were already plant-based that I realized that the dairy industry is the most extreme form of cruelty. And that's when I decided to give plant-based diet a try. However, within 7 days, I just started loving how I felt going completely plant-based. And then there was no looking back. Until I made up my mind to go plant-based, it was a little difficult. I was always stuck on my, the chai that we Indians are so used to having a couple of times in the day. I don't like black tea, I don't like green tea either. And I was so used to having my, a nice ginger tea or a masala chai a couple of times a day. And that's the only spot that I was stuck with. However, when I continuously kept seeing videos of how that milk comes for my chai, and there is this perception that it's only in the Western countries that the dairy industry is cruel. But no, I have seen a lot of videos of Indian dairy, which is in Mumbai, in Pune, in Hyderabad, and all of them had the same thing where the calves are tied separately. It's all against nature. It's something that humans are trying to play with nature is what I realized after seeing all of this. And the guilt was so much. Every time I was consuming that one cup of chai, I felt it's better to let it go and just be guilt-free. And that's when I completely switched to plant-based. So I went plant-based in November 2017. And since then, it's been no looking back. I have never felt so good about being on this particular diet. One reason being, I always struggled with acne problem. And no doctor, no dermat ever told me that it's because of dairy. And once I went plant-based, once I stopped consuming dairy, I realized that my acne started clearing up. That regular trip to a dermat's clinic every month just stopped. For 6 months, I didn't see any doctor. And the skin started clearing up gradually until today, and I have not had this problem ever. So that's when I realized how dairy actually plays with your system. The milk that we consume, that is taken from cows and buffaloes, is full of antibiotics. It's full of oxytocin, which is a hormone which plays with, again, our hormonal system. And we are just causing trouble to ourselves. So I think this has been the best decision so far that I've made for myself. And I couldn't be happier. The only regret is that I wish I had done this earlier. So on a daily basis, my diet is very simple. Like every other Indian household, there is a sabzi, there is dal, there are rotis and rice. That's it. And we should be very, very thankful because our Indian food can be made completely plant-based very, very easily if we just skip all the dairy that we unnecessarily add into it. Dahi, a curd, butter, milk and ghee. If we just eliminate all of this and we just cook our sabzis, dal, rice and chapatis without any of these and just pure oil, we are good to go. And that is why I don't really miss any of the dairy things. I'm not even too much into dairy substitutes or meat substitutes because I don't have the craving anymore for it. Yes, for my chai, I do take soya milk, but that's about it. I really hope this inspires you to join hands with me to save animals, our own health and the environment. So are you ready to take the 21 days plant power challenge? If yes, take the pledge at animalequalitieslovevege.in and receive a lot of recipes, tips and information on plant-based alternatives to meat, dairy and eggs. All the best.